Beethoven's Fifth Symphony exists in a version for piano four hands as well. And Jost and Domingos Costa were already familiar with it, but as Efrain González Ruano tells us, adding two more pianists to the mix required a fresh approach from the word go.
We had to rehearse a lot because there's no conductor who says, I say like this and it's going to be like this. Then it was hard because I think these first bars, they're the most difficult bars to perform.
Christina Gerwig adds this isn't about pianos imitating the sound of an orchestra.
I think we have a focus on the different voices and on this transparent sound and not so much on the heavy sound of the orchestra.
Jost even feels that this adaptation of Beethoven's Fifth is better than the original.
Sometimes when you hear some orchestras, you don't hear some themes who are going from one instrument to the others because sometimes there are instruments that are really too loud. For us, it was very important that the theme is there, so the other has to play softer so we can really hear this theme.
Here are Christina Gerwig, Efrain González Ruano, Jost, and Domingos Costa with Beethoven's Symphony No. 5 in C minor, Opus 67, in the transcription for Piano Eight Hands by Carl Burchardt.
Thank you.
Symphony No. 5 by Ludwig van Beethoven, transcribed by Carl Burchardt for 8 hands at 2 pianos, and performed by Christina Gerwig, Efrain González Ruano, Isolt Jost, and Domingos Costa. The activity of the 40 fingers of Gerwig, González, Jost, and Costa, recorded by West German Radio Cologne in the Volksbank Haus in Bonn on September 12, 2018. Thanks to them, to the Beethoven Fest, to Gabi Reucher for notes and interviews, and to Thomas Schmidt for the final mix. I'm Rick Volker, hoping you've enjoyed this program of about